Hi, I'm Chris with Samsung Electronics, and this is the Galaxy Book Flex Alpha. First thing you're gonna notice about this gorgeous laptop is its display. It's the world's first QLED display in a notebook. So this is the same QLED technology that we pioneered with our televisions the last few years, and we've been perfecting over that time. And now for the first time, you can get it on a notebook. And this is the Galaxy Book Ion. Just like the Galaxy Book Flex Alpha, it also has this gorgeous QLED display, which is a world's first. But for a full-featured notebook, it's incredibly thin and light. It comes in at less than 2.14 pounds, or less than a kilogram, in other words. This is the Galaxy Book Flex. First thing you're gonna notice about this is it's a gorgeous two-in-one device that comes in at roughly 2.5 pounds and can go from tablet to laptop and anywhere in between. You're gonna notice also the S Pen is included in the box and fits conveniently in the deck of this device. It's great not just for sketching or drawing, but also for doing things away from the notebook, like advancing slides on a PowerPoint deck. Finally, it has the world's first wireless power shares. That means that you can drop your phone right into the deck here and charge it whenever you need to get it back up in a jiff. To find out more about this device, go to Samsung.com. For Samsung Electronics, I'm Chris. Thanks for watching.